Welcome back to another episode of the Bitmasters. We're here with Testicle Boss, Textical Testicles. It's hard for me because I call text testicles. Like, I just have always called them that. Like, oh, got a texticle. So that's what I keep wanting to say. But let's get killed by it. All right.
Nice. Okay. Nice. Okay.
Duck under him. You can duck under this. Yeah.
I better
get a gun that actually hits him. Oh, yeah. Oh,
hey,
there you go.
Hey, don't do that.
He's got his eyeball closed.
God damn. He is.
You gotta hit behind him. See how his green underbelly? Nice, nice. Dodging. That's the first step, is dodge. You gotta get closer to him. You're not hitting him.
I just wanna see. Alright, never mind. That's not gonna work. God damn it.
Okay, so if you're watching him, you crouch when he's not crouched, and then you have to jump when he crouches down.
Yeah.
See, now you gotta jump. You're definitely under. Oh, there you go. Get him once.
Yeah, it's gotta
line up with that.
Yeah, it's gotta line up. I think this is.
He also peeks at you occasionally.
I think that's gonna be the safest way to do it, though.
Yeah, I think you're right. Just don't get hit ever again.
No.
He's getting red, though.
I very much doubt that I'm going to. Oh. Yeah.
I was gonna say he's getting red. You're punching his sack.
I really wanted. What I was.
I've named him Grundle. That is his name. For he is the place between
so
the balls.
So the thing that I was going to try on him was I was going to try to send out the little dude. The little.
Oh. Yeah, but you go in that snarch. Shield thing, so you like can't dodge it at all.
But I think I'm immune when I'm in that shield.
Are you?
I think so.
I guess it's something to find out. That was working so well. I think you just run around these guys. I mean, I know they hurt.
But I have a feeling they're gonna shoot stuff, though.
They do, but it's like a one boop thing. Honestly, you always fight like the easiest stuff and then run past like the hard stuff.
All right, I need to try to not switch it off of that weapon.
I like how he's squinting at you. Like, I don't trust this guy. I don't know about you.
Oh, you dick. Dick waffle.
There you go, lining it up. Oh, that's close. There was the wall around.
God damn it.
Ha, he tricked you.
Tricky fucker.
Yeah, you did it again.
God damn it. Oh, you asshole! Fucking pick a goddamn level that you're going to shoot at.
There you go, hitting him, getting him. You dodged up into that one.
God damn it.
Man. It's wiggling its mouth tentacles at you angrily. Very, very angrily.
Oh, man. Oh, God.
Oh.
That was very unnerving.
Oh,
come on. Can you not keep me crouched when I switch back?
No.
Oh, that was.
Real quick. Exit to the main menu and change the weapon wheel. I'm tired of watching you switch your weapon every single second. So, oh no, that's exit game. What? No. No!
I said no!
No, that was do you want to save your game?
Oh.
You literally, God damn it! No, because it's just a black screen and they're going to hear me bitching at you and I'm putting it in the video.
Fine.
Okay. They get to hear how angry I am right now. It was so easy and you hit all the wrong buttons. No! Go back! Options! I'm gonna take the controller from you. Weapon select UI style, linear. Hopefully that fixes you whatever you did. I am not. Now, what? Look, you reset the timer.
You did so many things. I remember where we were.
So many things. You're so lucky it saved automatically, like before you did that, and you didn't just like completely screw it.
I mean, it didn't ask whether or not to fucking delete the save, so.
That was a pretty good string of you just destroying. Like everything, like do this, got it, fuck it up, understood. Just not even. Like honestly, I'm surprised you didn't somehow uninstall the game.
I mean, I can if you want me to.
Yeah, but see, now that you want to, you'd probably like install a different game. Next thing you know, My Little Pony would be opening up.
Oh God,
we'd be getting stuff. Things would be going on inside of places. We wouldn't even know. It just went past him. They're just little harmless shrimp, and you're just like murdering them.
So
no wonder all these bosses want to kill you.
Maybe I want some shrimp.
Shrimp. So it's like a linear thing now.
Yeah.
Is that better? Or do you switch your weapons all the time still?
God damn it. Yep, I still switch my weapons.
Fuck. Is there like a keyboard config, and then maybe you can turn that fucking button off, so you stop switching your goddamn weapon all the time? You suck. You're fighting yourself more than you're fighting the boss.
Yeah.
I'm just thinking about how funny it is that we're just playing the game and I'm like, all right, just go to the main menu. And you're like, got it.
I got this.
Delete the save file. Exit the game.
This guy is an asshole with his tactics, though. You have to admit. Really? Fucking really?
He's so good at doing that. It reminds
what?
Me.
What?
Dude, that was a crooked one. He shot while he jumped. Dude. Like, are you entering the combo to switch the weapons? Is that it? Or are you just pressing the button?
So if you even so much as lightly tap on the analog sticks, it switches.
Okay. Because I don't know any of the buttons, so I'm just here like...
And I have to duck, so when I duck, it's really easy to accidentally tap.
Yeah. Honestly, that whole situation really reminded me of... one of my friends was over here, and he just did the stupidest thing, like... We were listening to music, and he tripped over the cable, and to, like, save himself from tripping over the cable, he then... knocked over his soda, and then to try to save himself from doing that, his cell phone dropped out of his pocket and like slams on the ground and smashes. In a 7-second span, he rips my music cord out of the wall, spills a drink all over my floor, and then throws his cell phone across the room. And it's just, I felt so bad for him. Like, I should have been pissed that he fucked everything up in my room so fast, but it was just such a miracle watching him do so, so bad.
God, please fucking get the fuck away from me.
Dude, he's on you.
Yeah.
He's Cthulhu Red right now, though.
Yeah.
His testicle laser is angry and pulsating. Nice, you doing it, I believe. Oh, shit.
God damn it, and I switched again.
Okay, so they have the two ones at the bottom. So there's the two horns and the one above it.
It's a lot harder to dodge, though.
Instead of trying to jump over both of them, try to run and jump over both in one jump. See if that works. I mean, it might just end up with you jumping straight into the second one, but... I mean, maybe you can jump them both in one leap.
But god damn it, I really wish I could turn off...
Wait, hit start, and go to gamepad config. See if you can turn off whatever button's doing that.
Here we go.
Just...
Can we have it just... Let me see if that actually worked.
What's that one on the left where it says left stick equal D-pad?
Wait, what?
See where left stick equal D-pad on the far left? On the far left of the screen? Even farther left? There you go.
If that's it, no, A is now jump and switch weapons.
Because now your D-pad should be what moves around.
Oh, that's not gonna be.
So you don't want that?
Helpful, no.
Okay. So then switch it back on, and then maybe make your D-pad button your weapon switch stuff. You know you're getting serious when we have to start moving buttons.
I just need to get rid of these.
Select it and just hit a different. Let's see if I hit. No, that's not gonna do it. Damn it! I was gonna see if I could just keyboard buttons in. Just put them to the left and right. See what happens if you do left stick left and right. Wait, that's left stick up and down. Okay, so you have left stick up for Q select. So just change it to right stick. Why is it left stick though?
I don't know.
Wait, Q select. What is Q select? Oh, quick select.
Yeah, it's the quick weapon select, and I do not want them on at all. Fuck.
I don't know. Try to put a button that you've already used and see if it gives you unknown. See, okay, so it says unknown. Just give it a button that you don't use. Give it like the back button. Oh, that's your map, but you can go to the map through the menu anyways. Give them both the back button. Oh, it swaps it.
Yeah, it swaps.
Oh, sweet double Jesus.
Everything has to be assigned to something, unfortunately, it looks like. But what if I do this?
Yeah, see if you can. Oh, there you go. Xbox button. Whoop,
whoop. That's going to make it slightly easier.
Yeah, because now there's no left stick switching stuff.
Thank God for the Xbox controller.
Right. Thank God they put one extra button that no one ever uses.
Although it doesn't do anything.
Because it's supposed to switch between your weapons, right? Because that's the quick select, right?
Yeah.
Did it solve you switching your weapons all the time?
No.
What? Did you apply the settings? I don't think you applied the settings.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're right.
I've heard in some circles around the world that the apply is needed.
Nice. I don't have to worry about it anymore.
Nice. Problem solved.
Oh, God. Thank you.
Everyone just released a huge sigh of relief. Just,
Because I can deal with it being on the fucking right stick, because I don't, you know.
Yeah, you don't really need that. Because your aim is based off of you locking your position anyways. So much better. Because I'm not going to lie, like up until this point, it was perfectly fine. You randomly switching your weapons. But this boss was killed.
Yeah, no, he was. Okay, fine.
Oh, you can't jump over him. Okay, so yeah, that's what you need to do. Instead of trying to jump both of them, just do one big jump over both.
He's not getting hit by my shit, though.
It's because you have to. Yeah, oh, that's so much better. Dude, we figured it. It's got to hit that one special spot.
Yeah, no, I know. He's got to hit his special spot.
Right? Got to get in his little tickle zone. His tickle pickle.
Oh, shit. He can get tricky sometimes.
Yeah, because he keeps shooting when he does the animations, too.
Yeah.
Because he had that one diagonal one. That threw us for a loop.
I would really prefer him to back up the fuck far.
Right? Step off, dog. Nice. Nice. Yeah, and even if he switches up, you can jump over that second one, too.
Just back. Hey, dude, back the fuck off.
Right? Back off, bro. Nah.
Bro, I don't want it.
Nice.
I am doing so much better than him now.
I know, I was gonna say, he's already like testicle red and you're like.
I'm just gonna. Ooh. Oh, I missed the jump.
You jumped into another one next. You're so lucky for those invincible frames.
I know, I really am.
Thank God it's not like a half second of invincible frame. Well, yeah. I guess it is a half second, but thank God it's not like a millisecond of invincible frame. Ooh, jumped a little too early.
Yeah. Really, dude? Come on. Bro, I can't hit you when you're down there.
Yeah, go for his soft underbelly.
So I wonder what the legitimate way of killing this boss is, because I'm pretty sure I'm cheesing it right now.
Honestly, I think the cheesing way was the legitimate way.
Really?
I'm sure there's like some like, hey, I jumped over him and got in a corner and I'm shooting his butt.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking though.
Honestly, you're probably right. You probably get close to him and when he jumps, under him.
I came out of the duck too early.
Yeah, happens. But yeah, I think you're supposed to wait for him to jump and then you try to go under him as he jumps over you.
Crap.
But this way definitely works too since you have this weapon.
Yeah. He's shooting a lot more often now.
Yeah, he is. Maybe try to shoot some shots while you're in the air or something?
No, because it doesn't do anything unless you hit him in the back.
Yeah. Yeah, see, that's when you're supposed to get under him, is when he does that. But I would say continue with the strategy that's working.
Yeah.
Nice.
Come on, just fucking die already.
He's really close.
He is. Fucking... Come on, don't be a dick, be a dude.
He needs some talcum powder, dude. He's getting pretty salty over there.
Yeah, I don't think... Yeah, you can't really shoot any other part of him.
Yeah, I think you're right.
The one Kraid motherfucker, you could fucking hit him anyway.
Ooh, nice touch. Yeah, there you go. He's got a lot.
Yeah,
of
he keeps getting more and more fucking red. I'm actually surprised that I dodged all that just by standing still.
Oh, nice. I was like, that's it right there. That's the tricky shot.
Shit.
Ooh, you had the jump too.
Yeah, I did.
You second guessed yourself.
Yeah, I did. I hesitated.
Ooh, it's going to get me dead
end.
God, I love the Gibsplosions.
I know.
That one seemed almost reluctant to fight. Elsa Nova, you fooling me?
What's going on?
No, totally not. You are a good yacht. Athena, surges were originally normal humans. Oh, God. It used his Fanta or his pathogen to transform them. But sometimes they remember small part of who they once were.
Or do they remember?
Otherwise, notice they speak perfectly fine and have very normal feelings. And we are obviously being duped.
So I've totally been killing normal, innocent people? Sweet. I've always had a serial killer fantasy.
Right. Wait, so you mean I've murdered people?
Oh, my God.
Nice skip on that. Fucking... That was, like, probably the biggest part of the story right there.
It was, like, five words.
Yeah, it was probably, nah, they're not people. Man. Oh, gosh, skipping stuff, you bastard. They helped him spread the pathogen.
I would also like to add... When I play video games, I read really quickly, and I will just...
Otherwise known as you skipped it, because you didn't read it, you skipped it.
Actually, the only time I actually skip is when I fucking have read through all of it before. And then I'll just fucking rocket through that A button.
Uh-huh. Which is why you was rocking through it already. You was prepared for the rocking through.
Oh, yeah, maybe they're not all innocent, but still they're people. Is there some way I could get by with not killing them?
But not the other guys. We need to kill those guys. No, at least I don't think so. Maybe. But, Trace, if you had been here, you would not want them to live either. Gruesome.
Whatever.
Yeah, see, the part that she said the no thing to, I think it was her explaining why they're bad people. So that might have been a little bit relevant.
Was she able to do that in five words or less?
Yeah, I see.
Whoa,
so.
Fucking...
I'm sure you can jump that high. Keep trying.
I've got a plan.
Wait. What is with the little floating bars in the background? Like the little turd, like butt beads and fucking like schlong dongs.
So
I'm sure that guy could probably jump there.
He totally can. Head jump. So clearly there's going to be a gravity jump at some point in this game. Anybody who hasn't played Metroid... The gravity jump is like an infinite number of double jumps.
Katra Hoska. Can they just give fucking, like, normal
Katarask. I'm pretty sure this is a Russian game. Just by the names and everything, and the fact that...
Well, you mean by the fact they're called Rusalski?
Well,
which is for Russians?
Well,
that's...
yeah.
Did that give it away?
But also the fact that the English line doesn't line up at all.
Well, it's only the robots talking, so I would assume that the robots are made by Russians, because when we talk, our English is perfect.
Yeah.
I mean, it's stoner perfect. So, I think that's it. She was ally of the Eagles. She tried to kill us, but we stopped her.
Should you give a Russian accent to all the other characters now?
I thought it was. That was my Russian female robot.
All right.
So she's dead. All of you look rather immobile, you know? How did you even fight?
You know, we tricked stupid people to do our work for us.
Duh, drones. It was all he had after everyone died. This is a Russian accent, you know?
Yeah, maybe. Maybe.
Should I keep going, or?
I think we can scrap the Russian accent.
All right, so you keep going then?
Yeah, I guess we will.
But then Atitos disabled even those.
I think the Russian accent would be works, but they also have like broken, like missing word English, so it would sound like really weird trying to do that. Like some of the stuff obviously will work great for it.
But the is come kill you.
Fucking hold still, Jesus Christ.
Jumping up. Hey, whoa, what? Hey.
Fucking A, dude.
Reasonable. Hey, oh, I thought you were gonna get in there too.
I thought I was.
Oh, wait.
Save room.
Yeah, no, to your left. Left room's gonna be save room. Save rooms are always to the left for some reason.
Damn it.
Oh my god, it's not. Alright, before you go in this room.
Yeah, alright.
We'll let you see what's in this shrimp room on the next episode. See you guys later.